This video will demonstrate how a compressor defender by Intermatic reacts to a power disturbance. Once a compressor defender detects an undervoltage or line voltage disruption, it will immediately disconnect the central air conditioner system or heat pump from line voltage to protect the compressor from potential overload, burnout, or scroll compressor reversing cycle. The compressor defender will react to a power disruption or undervoltage circumstance almost immediately. This demonstration will simulate a power disruption equaling 3 line cycles, which is just under 1/10 of a second, on a 240 volt, 60 hertz application. You will be able to see how the compressor defender reacts by the green LED indicator on the product, as it will change from a continuous on state to a flashing state. The voltage dropout will be visible on the oscilloscope. The flashing state indicates the compressor defender has shut the central air conditioner system or heat pump down, protecting the equipment, and is now in a 3-minute short cycle delay mode. Once the 3-minute short cycle time has elapsed, the protection device resets itself and restores the system to its original state.